Well, it's the end of the week, and today's tip is just a little bit of fun. You notice when you put your mouse over certain names in your inbox that a little box pops up with information on that person. So here's Kerry, for example, and I can see her email address, and there's buttons here to start an email or a chat, or this more button we talked about the other day. But there's also a space here to put a picture. Now, it actually works that Kerry can put her own picture in, or if I have a picture of Kerry, I can actually add it myself. I'd rather not have to do that for everybody. So it would be nice if people put their own pictures in. A number of people have said to me how nice it is to be able to put your mouse over someone, like Greg Friend here, for example, and have a picture pop up like that. Because there's a lot of people in the school who don't necessarily know everybody else, although they know the name. So they just need to be able to put a face to the name. And this really helps. So some people, there's Chris Waterman, for example, has a picture pop up there. Fiona, if I put my mouse over there, there's a picture of Fiona. But most people have not yet done it, and it comes up with this generic box with just a kind of a nothing head there, and it would be nice to replace that. So here's how you do it. If you click on your settings wheel up in the corner here and go to mail settings, and the mail settings page will load like so, and if you scroll down and down and down and down, you'll find this section here that says my picture. If you click the link that says select a picture, you can get your picture from several places. I happen to have one on my computer, so I'll choose my computer, choose the file, and it's this one here called Chris B. Here's one I prepared earlier. And it's uploading that image. Now, it is just a regular photo off a digital camera. I haven't trimmed it or cropped it or anything, but here's where I get a chance to do that. So because these avatar images are generally square, it gives you the chance to trim it like so. So I'm pretty happy with that. Just click Apply Changes. And now that image is there. I don't even need to save that change on the page. You notice that the bottom, the Save Changes button is grayed out, so I don't need to save that change. It's just done. And now it means if you're looking at my picture in your inbox and you mouse over me, a little picture will pop up. I think it'll be a wonderful thing if everybody in the school put their picture in, because it's a great way to get to know who's who. Have a great weekend.